Greetings, everyone. This is Sale of the Terror of Death 99, aka the Black Cobra. And this is Shining Force 2. Now, when we last left off, we had actually met up with Gesha, one of the elite demons, and actually had to take on a few of his cronies. We also made it to Pacalon, which seems to have dried up. We're gonna have to find out what's going on with them. Nazca. Remember that name for later. Freyja. It's gonna be an important name. Let's see what we have here. Ah, interesting. Apologize if the sound sounds strange. I have my AC on, it's very hot. See a route through the mountains when you go north. Get to Tristan by traveling along that. That's actually one of our next stops. There's Freyja. He is a Vicar. Now. Fix that. We're gonna have to head to Tristan. Let's see. Checking to see if there's any important items that we need. That area we can't get into yet. We will a little bit later. Ha! Cowards. Supposed to be. No, you know what? I'm not even gonna go into that. Black Rain. That item I'm not gonna be getting yet. We will be getting it a little bit later. Same thing goes for the goddess staff. First things first. Going to store the... actually going to store the Achilles sword since we know we need it. Let's see, who has it? That would be May. Yep. Yes, this is a storyline battle. Personally, I don't care. Here we go. You want something nuts? Try this. Look at that. I did say she's by far one of the most overpowered characters in all games. And I wasn't kidding. Mainly because of that boost spell. Oh no. These guys. These guys can be a problem. The Wyverns. Oh, 72 attack power. I definitely think I should have This should do some damage. Ooh. That was nice. May can be extremely powerful, but she doesn't get a lot of hit points. I'm probably gonna use that cheerful bread on May after this battle. She's extremely powerful when her hit points are low. If she would actually gain more hit points, she could be she could actually be almost as good as Karna. Well, maybe not as good as Karna, but still. Healing here. Oh boy. It's actually gonna be two awesome events in once we get to Tristan. I'm not gonna spoil them yet. Actually, I'm not gonna spoil them at all. There it is. That's Tristan. There's actually another storyline battle in this area. Let's see. This should finish him. Alright. God, that was almost a one-hit kill. And he's gone. Should I? Let's do something. That could be a problem. It's two wyverns. Didn't even notice that second one. Let's see. Anyone need healing? Is. Ooh, jeez. That one's gotta hurt. Could do some heal. I could do some healing right now, but hold on. Does that expire yet? No. Should only use it again once it expires. Otherwise, you'll end up wasting your MP. Alright. Is this your tradition? Wait a minute. I gotta see something. Alright. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. This should actually level up Gerhall. Yep. Definitely gonna have to heal. Keep her where she is. Uh-oh. That's not good. Wow. Got what? Another boost and charge will go up again. Okay. Wyverns give me a problem. What I should do is get rid of the dark snipers first. Then the lizard men and the dark bishops. Uh-uh. Not yet. Whoa! Yikes. Damage. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. You better run away. Oh, this is gonna be nice. That is the ultimate healing spell right there. Looks like I'm gonna need it. Wow. Alright. Go after the sniper first. Thank you. I think it's safe to move Kazeem. He'd actually be more useful if I'd actually made him into a sorcerer. We actually get sorcerer in a little bit. So I'm not too worried. Definitely gotta get rid of that sniper. Later, he is gone. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to heal. See anyone else besides Chester need healing? Yeah. Kiwi heal Chester. Then I'm gonna have Aura. I'm gonna have Karna do the rest of the healing. Uh-oh. There we go. Yes. This should finish it. Nice. Not gonna be a priestess for very long. It's not much longer. No. Work. God, again, she's close to leveling up. Might have used boost, but still gotta be careful. Yeah, I see something. Ha! Oh my god. That is nuts. Not good. Ah, jeez. That is not good. No. Have him attack the lizard man instead. I gotta get rid of that wyvern. Fast. Damn it. I should have healed. How is he dodging? Ah, son of a... Poisoned. Going after the sniper first. There we go. Now I have to get rid of that wyvern. Nice! Thank you. This should help. Nice. Okay. Good. Now, finish off the lizard man. Got him. Yeesh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to heal. Better heal Jaha as well. Oh, this is gonna be nice. Only ones I can't use it on are Sweet and Kazine. Now look at that. Another level up! Oh my god. 70 attack power! Jesus Christ. God, she's my strongest character! You gotta be freaking kidding me. That is absolutely nuts. I did say she was overpowered. I actually had a file where I actually had Karna on level 50 promoted. Nearly all of her stats were actually in question marks. That means that they're in triple digits. That's how strong she actually is. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to heal that poison. I have an idea. Move my characters over here. They'll move slower if they actually are in the grass. Yeesh. And Sarah's starting to run out of MP. Actually, Karna's starting to run out of MP as well. She's got some left. Have to be careful with Sarah, though. Definitely gonna have to heal. Alright. Whoa! Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, definitely gonna have to be careful here. See who definitely gonna have to see who that Wyvern's attack is gonna attack. I have a feeling he's gonna attack Jaha. Might go after Gerhall. Ah! This should do some damage. Ooh. That was nice. Not doing that. Way too risky. This is a risky move too. Oh, he's already got high defense. Even without the boost. Oh no! I don't have enough range to reach the lizard man either. Otherwise, I would have Sarah do it. Would have Sarah finish him off. I need to finish off that. I need to kill that Wyvern. I'm not worried about that lizard man. Yeah, I definitely have to kill that Wyvern. He's dead. Oh, that's gonna help. Nice. Got him. Looks like we can't enter. What's down here? Oh no, not these guys. I hate this battle. And you're gonna find out why very shortly. Oh.